The study assesses the impact of climate change on hop yield, alpha content, and cone development in European hops between 1970 and 2050 CE, predicting a decline in hop yield and alpha content of up to 4-18% and 20-31%, respectively, which requires immediate adaptation measures.
This article was authored by Martin Mozny, Miroslav Trnka, Vojtech Vlach, and others.